Hello, crafty friends. It's Erica, ScrapDiva29. Welcome back to my channel. I'm coming on today with my design team project share for the My Creative Time store. If you watched my video yesterday, I shared with you her new release, and I had so much fun playing with these bows. They are beautiful, and I'm going to show you some projects that I created. I did use all three sizes, and then I did use, and I apologize for that glare, the scalloped envelope. That's new in her store. This set is so adorable, and you're gonna love this little envelope. I just fell in love with it. I just love the scallops on it. Now, I do wanna let you know, Emma did message me and said that the bows have already sold out. However, you can pre-order them, and she will have them back in stock January 15th. So do not worry. If you really love this bow dye and you want to order it, you can go ahead and pre-order it, and then she'll ship it out as soon as it's available. So I do want to put that out there. And I do want to show you a few other dyes that I used in my projects. I didn't bring every single dye down, but I did bring a few. I did use this really pretty scalloped stitched square that's also in the My Creative Time store. I have designed for Emma in the past, so I do have several of her dies, and so I decided to use this, and I did create a card with this particular set. And then I did use this really cute treat box, which is a die from my stash. And I will link all the products in the description box below as always, so just check there if you're looking for something in particular. All right, so let's get to the project share. Oh, and I did use her stamp set. This is the stamp set, and as you can see, I inked it up. This is adorable. So, I did use her new Valentine's Day stamp set, which is super, super cute. All right. So let me start with the little, treat boxes that I made. So here is the first one, and this is adorable. This little treat box is a die from my stash. And then I popped on the little fun size bow. That's the smallest heart bow. I'll get in a little closer so you can see the detail, but isn't that so cute? I love it. So that is the first one. And then I made this treat box right here. And I love this treat box. It's so adorable. But I just popped the bow on. It's super simple, nothing fancy. I have a little tag that says party time, and it's ready to go. So pretty. And I love that gold foil. And I did the back like that. So that's that box, and that's using the fun size bow and the medium size bow. I did layer that one. And I just love the stitching in that little heart center. It's just so cute for a little center for a bow. And then I did make a little gable box, and I used the larger bow, and that's what that one looks like. I love this lipstick paper, so cute. I think this was a Hot Buy paper pad from Michaels, maybe last year, but really, really pretty. So I did that, and that's the bigger bow. And then moving along, I did make a card, and this is the card using her scalloped stitched square die. And I just popped the little envelope on the front of the card. You can insert a gift card into this envelope. A gift card will fit. So I thought that would be a really cute way to send a card and a gift all at the same time. And then I stamped the sentiment, sending love your way. You can see the stitching on the outside. This is the little card that comes with the envelope set. You can add another little card and write a note, you know, on the inside if you wanted to. And then this is the layering heart that comes with it. Isn't that pretty? I love it. It is gorgeous. And then on the inside, I just finished it off with the stitched rectangle. And I like this one because it's rounded. The corners are rounded, which is really unique. And then I stamped with love, and that's part of the sentiment. That's one of the sentiments on that Valentine's Day stamp set. So really, really pretty. So I can't wait to send this. I think I'll probably send this to my mom for Valentine's Day. So I made that, and then I had a ton of fun playing with the envelopes. Look how adorable. I have all these Valentine's envelopes ready to go. This would be so cute for a little kid's classroom of Valentine's Day parties. So this is the first one, and I just popped a little fun size bow on the top. Again, I layered the heart note card on the front of the envelope, stamped out, "Will you be my Valentine?" And then on the inside, I just have a note where you can write a little note to somebody, or you can insert a gift card. So I just love this idea. And this is the back of the envelope. Super cute, right? Love it. So that's that one. And then here's another one. I did use the crepe paper collection, I think from last year. I picked up from Tuesday morning, stamped out Happy Valentine's Day, and did the same thing. I did double layer this paper. I just made it double-sided, and I think it came out really cute. So I love that one, and I just love that fun size bow. And this is the back, super cute. And then this is the last one right here. I think I didn't show this one. And this one just says, "Will you be my Valentine?" Again, super, super cute. So I'm loving this envelope. So this is just a fun way to decorate for Valentine's Day, or to put in happy mail, or just to leave in somebody's lunchbox. So cute. Love this envelope. And then I did make some more. So these are just regular envelopes that I just decorated the front instead of the back, and just layered it with the hearts and different colored cardstock. And then on the back, it just looks like this. And then I did add a little Velcro dot to close it up, so you can insert your gift card and your note. And then I just left it like that, just a little Velcro dot. I just thought that was kind of cute. And then, so that's that one. And then this one looks like this on the back. And you could even go back in and paper piece, or cut it out with another color if you wanted to get a little more fancier. And then here is this one, and I just stamped out Happy Valentine's Day on the front of this one. So really cute envelope. I love it. And then I did make a couple of tags. These are tags I picked up from Target Dollar Spot, I don't know, a year or two ago. And all I did was layer a wonky stitch heart, and then I popped on the bow, and I did layer it a couple of times. So I have the small one and the medium size layered on top of this one, and then the larger heart for the center. And I just thought that was really, really cute. So I have that one. And then I have this one, which is just one layer, and I just love it. It says, "I love you," and I have a tag ready to stick on a gift bag. So super, super cute. And then last but not least, I did use this pillow box die that's in her store. And it's a slim version, and I just popped on the medium size bow, added some ribbon, and it's ready to gift. And I used a tag from my stash that says "Hugs and Kisses," and this beautiful bow just makes it just pop. Super, super cute. So that is my project share for today. I hope that you are inspired. Please check the description box below for the product information. Thank you, Emma, for having me guest design for you. I really had a lot of fun, and I will catch you guys in my next crafty video. Bye for now.